we stood by our guns in the morning and eagerly watched for the foe and shouted, "Bow up and be ready, for Sherman will march to the field."